Hi, I'm Anita Azarenko, the Department Head of Horticulture at Oregon State University, and I'd personally like to welcome you to Hort 112, which is the Introduction to Horticultural Systems, Practices, and Careers, and more broadly to introduce you to the field of horticulture and all the exciting things that you'll be able to do as you learn more about horticulture. Now, this course that you'll be participating in is going to give you a good taste of the different opportunities that you can study once you begin to focus in horticulture. Areas such as sustainable and organic food production, viticulture, ecological landscaping, turf management, greenhouse and nursery production, horticulture therapy, farming, and all the related educational research opportunities that are available to you in this discipline. So people often ask me, what is horticulture? And I think many of you have probably heard the expression, from farm to fork. Well, I describe horticulture as from soil to soul. Or if you want something a little more concrete, when you study horticulture and go out and work in the field of horticulture, you're going to learn to grow healthy food, essential and aesthetically pleasing plants, design and create sustainable landscapes, and then discover how plants can improve people's lives and livelihoods. I've studied and practiced and learned a lot about fruit production for nearly 30 years. My husband and I, we have a small farm in Linn County where we grow fruits and nuts. The blend of research and teaching and practice over the last 30 years has been very satisfying and rewarding to me. I'm confident that you're going to find this course intriguing and interesting, and you'll also find a career in horticulture as satisfying as it has been to me. I wish you all the best for this next term. Have a good time. Take care.